Pills, my name is Carlos, and this is Freaking Awesome Music Friday on One Dose Daily. First of all, did you see the Grammys? Did you see Lady Gaga and Elton John perform together? Oh! Did you see Pink's amazing performance? Oh! Like Claudia would say, those two give me breakfast, brunch, lunch, and dinner for the whole month. Last week's Grammys were, I like them, I enjoyed them, I thought they were better than the past Grammys. I was even okay with Taylor Swift winning Album of the Year. Although, I would have much preferred it if Lady Gaga would have won, because I feel like Lady Gaga deserved it more. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love Taylor Swift, but I love Lady Gaga more. Maybe I can find a link to Lady Gaga, Elton John's performance, and also Pink's performance, and if I do, I'll put them on the side. So, moving away from the Grammys, the featured artist of this week is VeeVee Brown. I really love VeeVee Brown because she combines 50s music with electronica, and she throws in a little bit of Game Boy-esque music in there as well. And if you guys know me at all, you know that when you throw all those into one album, it equals heaven. The song that I'm about to feature is called Shark in the Water, and I'll give you a little bit to listen to it. Wasn't that good? It was so good. I'll give you the links to her MySpace and to her website on the sidebar. The song that is stuck in my head is actually Sugar Water by Cibo Matto or Cibo Matto. I should probably look that up on like Wikipedia or something. Cibo Matto! I restarted listening to them because I restarted watching Buffy the Vampire Slayer, and in season 2, they were actually featured in an episode. And ever since I saw that episode last week, it's just been stuck in my head, along with VeeVee Brown and, of course, Beyonce. So I'll give you a little bit to listen to Sugar Water by Cibo Matto. Song is a definite oldie but goodie. I'll give you a link to their website and to their MySpace on the sidebar. Alright, little pills, that's all I have for you for this Freaking Awesome Music Friday. Come next Friday for more amazing music. Hope you had an amazing week and hope you have an even more amazing weekend. Be safe and I love you. Bye! I forgot to mention that there is a Freaking Awesome Music Friday blog, and it's freakingawesomemusicfriday.tumblr.com, and I'll put the link to that on the side so you can check out all of the music that I just featured on this episode of FAMF. Bye!